greasy. And if he can pull it off on the offensive side of the ball, Lovie can move to a perfect 4-0 here at Lambeau Field since taking over back in the 2004 season. In Lambeau, Pat, three for five. That was it. Just back to you, Pat. 3-2-1. And while Brian Greasy hopes to have a 3-1. And while Brian Urlacher hopes to have a big night, the same can be said for the other.